I think we just need to continue creating attacking chances, see if we can get the ball forward a little bit more, continue to keep possession a bit, and then obviously put the ball in the back of the net, you know, finish off some of our chances. I think everyone on our team is pretty capable. I mean, all the guys that we have are, you know, very, very good professionals. You know, they all come work hard every day, train hard. You know, so I think as a team, we continue to push each other every day in training. Everyone, even the guys that aren't playing, are learning from the guys that are. So, you know, it's easy to kind of fill in holes a bit, no matter how far really down the depths are we go.